I see that you're wearing gloves, Mrs. Sinclair. Isn't that unusual for a lady in Hawaii? Do you mind taking them off?
I beg your pardon?
Would you mind taking your gloves off?
Do what the man says, my dear.
Palms up.
I didn't know you went in for palm reading, Mr. McGarrett.
Oh, I have all sorts of interesting hobbies. I'd like to see yours, too. Thank you.
Now, maybe you can tell us what the future has in store.
I have enough trouble handling the present.